Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we will be breaking down the concept of habits and how you can control them effectively within Taskade. Without any further ado, let's get started. Now, before we can get started with our workflow, let's first talk about what habits are. Habits can be defined as behaviors that are linked to one's lifestyle, and there is also a quote that sums this up perfectly by historian Will Durant, who summarized Aristotle's idea as, "We are what we repeatedly do." Excellence, then, is not an act, but a habit. Therefore, good habits lead people to be more productive and generate better results. In order to plan habits effectively, we recommend following a few steps every day. Number 1. Planning your night the day before. One should take at least 15 minutes to organize their schedule for the following day and list the things one really needs to do. Number 2. 2-minute tasks. If one has tasks to complete that take less than 2 minutes, they should be done immediately as they do not need to be planned or written down. Number 3. Maintaining a to-do list. In order to avoid procrastination, one should always have a ready to-do list. And lastly, number 4. Setting priorities. Procrastination stems from not seeing sense in things to be done. Setting proper priorities in life eliminates this and helps be more productive. Alright, now let's talk about how one can do this in Taskade. First off, we recommend creating a new project and creating task lists for everyday use. Write down your daily tasks in this project and be sure to use hashtags for the estimated time required to complete set tasks like 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes and so on. Users can also use the same hashtags like P1, P2 and P3 for prioritizing tasks. Once you've added set tasks, you can drag these tasks according to their priority and duplicate this project to another day of the week and customize that instead. It's also always good to explore all the visualizations available in Taskade by changing the views from a list to a Kanban board to an action view and the other ones to get different ways to look at a 7-day list of habits. Using this method will always keep you more motivated and excited for work. Well, there you go. We hope that we could explain to our viewers why setting and controlling habits is important to complete your tasks effectively. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more productivity-based videos like these, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.